Welcome to today's video where we're going to talk about the TCG Anadolu, the world's first aircraft carrier specifically designed to operate unmanned aerial vehicles. The TCG Anadolu is the flagship of Turkish Navy and is based on the Spanish amphibious assault ship Juan Carlos. With a length of 231 meters, a width of 32 meters, and a displacement of 27,436 tons, the TCG Anadolu is designed to strengthen the Turkish Navy's force projection capabilities. 70% of the ship and its systems are made in Turkey. The cost of building the ship in 2015 was estimated at $1 billion. The SEDEF Navantia Consortium won the tender for the amphibious assault ship project of the Turkish Navy, with Navantia providing design, technology transfer, equipment, and technical assistance to SEDEF Shipyard of Turkey for the design and development of Anadolu. So, what are some of the capabilities of the TCG Anadolu? Let's start with armament. She is equipped with one rolling airframe missile, two phalanx close-in weapon systems, and five Aselsan remote control weapon systems. These are all designed to protect the ship from enemy threats. In terms of aircraft, the TCG Anadolu can carry up to 4 T-129 attack helicopter, 8 S-532 or CH-47, and 2 S-70B Seahawk aircraft. This gives the ship a lot of flexibility in terms of the types of aircraft it can operate. But perhaps the most interesting aspect of the TCG Anadolu is its ability to carry unmanned aerial vehicles. The ship can carry up to 50 folding-winged Bayraktar TB3 UAVs or Bayraktar Kızılelma UCAVs. This makes the TCG Anadolu the world's first aircraft carrier specifically designed to operate unmanned aerial vehicles. This is a major development in naval aviation and shows that the Turkish Navy is at the forefront of technological innovation. In addition to its aircraft and armament capabilities, the TCG Anadolu can carry up to 94 vehicles, including 13 tanks. This makes the ship a valuable asset for military operations that require ground forces. The ship's ability to transport and deploy ground forces makes it a true force multiplier. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.